Sharon, how old are you?
67.
Sharon, how old are you?
65.
All right, you just finished the 1,000 meters. This is the sixth day. What do you think of that, Lynn?
I think it's great, but once they get rid of this belly, I'll be able to bend more.
Amen to that.